I wanted to see you before I left. I've downloaded some social lessons we haven't covered yet. There are 17 new chapters.
Does one of them include instructions for ending a friendship?
Our friendship's not over, Seven.
It will be difficult to maintain if we never see each other again.
I know it'll be hard for you when I'm gone.
I will adapt.
Yes, I suppose you will. But it'll be hard for me.
Why? You're getting everything you've ever wanted.
I thought you'd be the first one to understand my desire to grow as an individual.
What I don't understand is why you can't do that aboard Voyager.
I feel I've accomplished all I can here. Oh, there's the occasional medical mystery that challenges my programming, but mostly it's become routine. And frankly, I feel my talents are often taken for granted. But when I'm standing on that stage performing, and I see those rapt faces in the audience, I feel I finally know what it's like to be made of flesh and blood.
You simply crave attention, applause, fan mail.
What if I do?
Those things are irrelevant.
To you, maybe. But to me, it makes me feel appreciated. Even loved. Not for what I've been programmed to do, but for who I've become.